Hi guys, so finally the much awaited DLC, the DLC for which we had been eagerly waiting for more than a year, that is the West Balkans DLC, has finally been released. And believe me guys, it is worth purchasing this DLC. You won't regret after buying this DLC. You're going to enjoy every road of this beautiful region, which is full of breathtaking landscapes and also scenic beauties. So I am going to drive through one of the most beautiful routes of West Balkans DLC. So we will start from Osijek in Croatia and then drive past Belgrade and pass by Kragujevac. Then drive through Bijelo Polje, driving through the most winding hilly road of West Balkans DLC. Yes guys, this particular stretch, you see this particular stretch, this particular route is full of hairpin bends and breathtaking natural beauty. And then we will finally reach our destination in Pristina. So let's get started. Let's rev up the engine. Start. We are carrying oil and our cargo weighs 23 tons. Here is our Scania in its full glory.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn left. keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left.
We have a checkpoint coming. Is it a glitch? My truck is also not damaged by the bar. I guess it was a glitch. Why is it not moving? What is wrong with this NPC? Oh, finally it's moving. Oh no. Know this NPC.
Keep right and then exit right. Thank you. left and then keep right. Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. right, and then exit right. Exit right. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
Such a scenic beauty, guys. Look at the peaks. Look at the mountain ridges. It's worth spending every buck in this DLC. They have done a fantastic job. Missy has done a fantastic job. It's phenomenal. There's no other word for that. Look at these bends. Mountainous and rocky places. Absolutely mesmerizing. It's a photo moment. Let me take, let me capture this one. What is it? Okay, this is a football stadium. Osijek football stadium. Pardon me if I'm getting it wrong. How is it pronounced? Osijek? I'm not sure. Let me capture this. Oh, there's a loco as well here. performance cap. What's going on? Wow, look at the beauty, guys. It's mesmerizing, absolutely enthralling. Look at the jack pics. Fantastic view. There's a pond over here on the left hand side. It's a lake, I guess. Down on the left hand side, a small city, a human, small human settlement. It's getting dark. I have to pass through that winding hilly road before the night falls. Broad day sunlight. What happened to this? Did I enter the wrong one? This one is meant for cars only. Sorry guys, my bad. I was a bit unmindful. Lots of border checkpoints here in this DLC.
A new route. Please make a U-turn when possible.
Proceed straight ahead into the X-ray hall. Okay. Is this the X-ray hall?
Never mind, I'll find a new route.
Bijelo Polje, here it is. There's a hotel also here. Bijelo Polje discovered.
Turn left. go straight on.
Now we will be going passing by that, driving through this winding hilly roads full of hairpin bends. It would be fun to drive night time, though I was expecting to drive it in the broad day sunlight. Nevertheless, it would be altogether a different experience. Let's see how things pan out.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Here the fun begins. Elevation from the struggling upon that there is 23 tons cargo. Now we have a descent.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Again, we have a elevation. We have an elevation, and that's why the truck is struggling. Okay, there is 1% of truck and 1% of trailer damage. Checkpoint. Descent now. We are descending. my god, one more checkpoint. How many checkpoints we have?
Straight on.
We are about to reach our destination, 70 kilometers more to go.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Keep right. Exit now. Go straight on. Turn left. straight on.
We are just about to reach our destination. We have entered the city of Pristina.
Keep right.
It was really fun to drive along this road.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Finished. Let's play it safe. Let's play it safe. Where is it? It's here. So that's it, guys. It was really fun to drive along this way, full of scenic beauties, enthralling landscapes, natural beauties. Although it was a night drive, still we enjoyed a lot. The job has been completed, but it's a late delivery. Never mind. Okay, thank you all for watching. Bye bye.